Hey guys, welcome to today's video. I have the best, most special guest. Like, honestly, I can't believe you're here.
I'm back
again. I know. It's been so long, you guys.
I think 2 years.
Two years.
I think so.
2 years is too long because honestly, I talk about you like quite a bit. I'll be like, oh, and I used this because Fleur recommended it. And remember back 5 years ago and like...
Back in the day.
Back in the day of old YouTube, like you... You and I have been making videos for a long time.
We go way back.
Yes.
Way back.
You guys, if you don't know who Fleur is, I'm going to link everything you need to know below. Go check her out. Go subscribe. She is one of my dearest friends that I made on the platform. And we've made a bunch of videos together, so I'm happy that we're finally sitting down in this studio. This is like her first time here.
It's amazing.
It's just a big FYI,
deal. FYI, everybody.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I have a real treat for Fleur because...
This box is so... It's full of the weirdest things I've ever seen. I don't know where you find this stuff.
It's actually labeled weird. I have two of them. This is what I do, you guys. If I see something that I think would be like a fun OMG or whatever, like I have another one.
Weird.
And we're going to investigate them for you guys.
Do you think there's actually going to be anything good in this?
Sometimes it works out. More often than not, it doesn't. Have you ever had these?
No. I've had their juices before, but I've never had a shot.
Do it.
Ginger.
We're gonna wake up before
ginger,
filming.
Lemon, and cayenne.
Yeah, don't smell it, it'll scare
you. Don't.
Okay. Cheers.
Are you supposed to... Are you supposed to drink it like a shot?
Oh my god, it's gone in my hair.
That's what she said.
That's my joke.
That is the spiciest thing.
I've actually never dripped it on my face like that.
Holy sh.
Why would you just take a sip of it?
I didn't know it was gonna taste like that.
You're supposed to drink the whole thing. Is that not the most fiery thing you've ever had in your life?
It like actually burns. It's like drinking a thing of hot sauce.
It's so good for you though, and it will like
wake
you right up.
Is it really that good for you?
Yes, for your sinuses and immunity. It's good for you.
Whatever you say.
What are you gonna try?
Well, this one I think is the most interesting to me.
That looks like a YouTube thumbnail, right? Like, you know.
Really?
Really?
OMG. Long lasting. I'm hoping it's not going to be too long lasting. If it's bad, because I will want to get it off my face.
Mm-hmm.
But it kind of just looks like an eyeliner. Can I just open it?
Yeah.
It's like an eyeliner.
I haven't opened this up.
Okay, that's
at
just
all.
A brush.
Like, at all.
Oh, you put that on the end. It's like one of those gel eyeliners. Oh my god, that
oh
looks
my god,
disgusting.
Ew.
It looks like hair gel.
Ew, what is this? Oh my god, Fleur.
It
no.
looks like someone's. You know when like a man has shaved in the sink and not washed it out? It looks like someone's scooped up all the like
barf.
The beard shavings and mixed them with shower gel.
You picked this product, go for it.
It smells quite nice.
Really?
What do you do with like okay, what it says one, I think you're supposed to take your brow makeup off.
Yeah.
Should we do that or should I just ignore that?
Let's watch my brows completely disappear though, because I don't have any.
I tinted my brows slightly too dark.
The lies, the lies.
This is so I'm using it on my hand and it's like the creepiest looking.
What are you, should
hairy.
We like see what we're
where does the hair
do?
Come from? I genuinely think it's like people's beard clippings.
Right. Well, let's hope it's not something
you're
else.
Just supposed, I think it's just, you. It's like fiber and gel and you just.
Ew. No, it looks like pubic hair. I'm sorry.
No, I was going to say that. And then I thought beard clippings was a bit more. Oh. It's not really like pubes though, because it's not like, it's pretty straight, like beard clippings.
Thank you.
Slash pubes.
Okay, we need proper instructions on this. Like some instructions,
in.
Right?
My ears
Focus.
Are burning from
Focus.
That shot.
Right? A little bit, huh?
Should I just go in and try it?
Yeah, go for it.
And then it'll be like, do not do this.
No,
and
what
I'll be stuck
I end up
with
doing
them.
Is I don't read the directions and then I do it and then everybody in the comments is like, Tati,
you're doing it wrong.
You're so stupid. If this works, I will be amazed.
Like, I don't think that. I don't think it looks bad. I think
really?
It actually works. Yeah.
Yours look nice.
Well, I've only done that one.
You already have great brows, though, so I,
do you think?
I can't really even tell.
No, that's no. what I think. I don't think it's bad. I think it helps with this bit, because I've got quite sparse brows here. It does actually work. I don't think I need it, but I think it's working.
Mine is kind of... I really love this.
Wow.
Okay, now see. Mind you, I... always have like bald patches in my brows.
Yeah.
Like, I don't have any brow color in there, and that looks
really nice.
Nice.
And really natural.
Right?
Surprisingly natural.
These are Pinkie Swear. This is a clip paint. I think this is just a lip item, but it looks like a pen.
There's two, too.
There's two, so you can try one on too. Oh, it's
cream
just
lip
like
pigment.
Lipstick. It's just like,
oh.
It's just a lipstick,
should we give
but
up
it looks
on
like.
That?
No, I'll try it out. What's the weirdest product you've tried on your channel? You don't really do that.
No.
Why not? It's fun. You should.
I don't know where you find all these weird products, though. Do they just come to your PO box? Oh, sh**.
That is bright pink.
That, I mean, it's better than that color, though.
Yeah, you got a point. I don't know.
This neon.
I find a lot of stuff on Instagram. I mean, I order all of this stuff. I am that maniac that I'm just like, this would be great for my channel. I need it. And I like don't even think about it and I just order it.
These are just really bright lipsticks.
What kind of an occasion do you think you would need to be going to wear this? Nothing in my world.
Like a rainbow unicorn birthday party.
So you guys know I was really into Wunder Brow for a while and they have Wunder Kiss. But like, what is the deal with this like suction thing?
It looks like an injection.
Choose your level of plump.
They've obviously designed it to look like injection. Oh, what? No. Really?
I think so. Or I'm just an idiot. I think so. I think that's what you're supposed to do.
I don't think so. Really?
Oh, no, I'm a dumbass.
You pull like it out of the like product was, with that. It's like yeah, a... It's like
I thought it
how
was
you...
like a suction. But like, why would you do that? Phase two, a controlled dosing of lip plumping complex.
I say maybe.
Is there stuff in there? Is there? I'm so confused. Ah! Oh, sorry.
Yeah, there is.
There is stuff in there? Oh my God. What?
That's coming out. Quick. Shove
oh my
me
gosh.
In what is that?
Don't let it burn your skin. It seems like that's the really intense part. Is it?
So I just put that
yeah,
on.
Let's put some on.
A control.
You know what? Screw going with the mild stuff. Let's just go straight for the good. That is literally the dumbest applicator.
Oh, it does tingle.
This is stupid. Look at this. What?
Yeah, that is really stupid. Oh, it does tingle.
What a horrible idea.
Why don't they just have that in the gloss though? Oh, it does. It kind of burns. It doesn't burn my hand.
Really?
Ha! Ha! Wait,
oh my
for,
God,
it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
I'm having flashbacks. F**k. Oh my God, James. James. Oh my God, I tried another product just like this and it was actually really uncomfortable. Ooh, damn. Oh my God. That's why they say don't put a lot on. That's very spicy and minty at the same time. It's like icy hot for my mouth. Ew, does that not... Our lips look great though, right? I think so.
I quite like it. It's kind of like good pain, but still pain. Like it actually does hurt.
Is there good pain? Mine's actually hurting now. Like I'm being kind of funny, like, ooh, it burns. And like now it actually feels
this
like-
This is weird though, because you're supposed to put the gloss on first. Warning, do not apply the plumping booster directly onto lips or skin. Whoops.
I don't like it. It's too complicated. I mean, don't you just want to put a lip gloss on and be done with it?
This looks weird and it smells terrible.
Ooh. Ew.
I already had a sniff of it when you put it on the table.
That does not smell like makeup. It smells like burnt plastic. I want to try this one, though.
Okay. Almay. Ew.
What's it called? Since jelly. When does Almay have weird stuff like this, though, right? Almay is actually like
it's
the
old school brand, isn't
basic
it?
Basic at the drugstore. Like, they are basic.
Oh,
ooh, wow.
I'm sorry. I keep swearing.
Fleur. Why? Why do you keep cussing on my family-friendly channel?
This okay. is weird.
I'm putting it on.
It's just, is it supposed to go as a highlight?
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't want that as a highlight.
I wouldn't either, actually.
And it's like, I know I put way too much on, but it's like...
Okay, but here's the thing. I think companies are kind of trying to go too weird with it, almost to stand out. Like, there's so much competition, and everything has to be like, wow, weird, it does this, it does that. And there's a part of me that feels like YouTubers kind of made that problem exist. Do you know what I mean? Like everything's like, oh, it's got to do this,
yeah.
that. This, imagine
you
if
have
that was...
like a glob of like, look at this. Oh, it looks yeah. like a bogey.
Okay, an iridescent.
Yeah, an iridescent shiny bogey.
If this was like, look in the monitor, like if this was champagne, that'd be a pretty highlight.
Yeah.
Right?
But it's purple.
But it's purple.
And it's
like
weird...
a weird texture. You guys, it feels like dried down like glue stick or something.
It actually feels like Ila Maska do like a primer, like a jelly primer like it.
Ugh, I don't like it. Do you think you could do your makeup with this?
Your lips are really red.
Are
I'm really,
really
worried about this stuff that we... this like warning, do not apply.
Oh shoot. Second part of this video is we end up in the hospital. It's really dramatic and not clickbait. Oh my God, my whole like around my mouth is
yeah.
actually really red. Oh my God, Fleur, what have I done? What have we,
This is not even good.
It's like testing dangerous products. Should I get us some cortisone?
I don't know.
Let's go wash our hands. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It'll be all right.
Oh my gosh. Like, honestly, I have never, ever had this kind of a reaction so quickly. Like, to be honest, it actually scares me from using the product even mixed in.
Yeah.
Like, what is that? What's in there that is that irritating? I invite you to my home to play with
you
weird.
Burn my hand.
I'm so sorry.
I'm now just gonna take all the makeup around my lips as well, and then I'm gonna look really weird. But
me
it's
too.
Fine.
Me too. It's fine.
We got hairy brows.
Yeah, it's fine.
We got burnt hands.
This is just
all good.
This is just a giant.
What's next? Let's forget
about
that.
Let's continue. I wanna try this liquid. This actually has a caution sign on it. Caution. Open upright to avoid a spill.
Oh, because it's liquidy.
It's liquidy. So this is a liquid metallic eye color from Popsugar. And
Popsugar have their own makeup. I never knew about that.
That's weird. That's really liquidy.
That looks just like a pain.
Let me destroy my makeup in 3, 2, 1.
Could make waves. Does it actually spill? Oh, yeah, it does spill out. I'm just testing the warnings today. Don't mind me.
Oh, I don't know how I feel about that. Is that pretty?
Shut your eye. Can't tell any difference.
You can't really tell, right?
No. Looks just like the other eye. I think that's a waste of time. Not impressed. This looks cool, though. Suva Beauty. Hydra FX Body Art. Lustre Lilac Chrome.
Ooh, that's cool.
I feel like it's pressed, but not pressed. Because it's pressed at the top, but look at the bottom.
I think maybe we should read directions from now on.
It is called Hydra FX, so.
Yeah, so you activate these with water, and then it becomes a liner. All right, so for dinner tonight, let's do some green.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, you would let me?
Yeah.
No, this will look too crazy on you.
Really?
I think so. I won't destroy you.
Okay.
I promise. I've already done enough damage, you know? I've thrown things at you. I made you do weird juice shots. I mean, I'm just going to stop. Or you're never going to want to come back. So there's that.
It's definitely your time to come to England, though.
I know,
to be fair.
Right? I know, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, these are nice. I mean, I don't think I would really use them, but...
I don't either, but they are nice, right?
This one's a lot more subtle than your one.
This is a pretty green. So if you're looking for like a really bold, even colored liner that isn't just a gel to start out with, but is a powder, like specifically powder to,
yeah,
to gel. It's not to gel, but it just, it becomes a liquid. I think this is kind of cool.
It's nice. I feel like it would dry solid as well because this is dried like,
yeah,
you know what I mean?
It has like, that like really super like matte finish. So I kind of like that. All right, the last thing that I'm going to try is from Winky Luxe. I don't think you'll really be able to see this on camera, but I don't know.
It,
like, I'm going to do a close-up for you guys because I just think this is satifying just to look at.
Mm-hmm. And right? I've seen a few others of these that they have, like, flowers. They're clear, yeah, and they have a flower in them. And the packaging's like a pill.
It's really cute.
I think your lips probably need that.
They
right
needed
now.
It. They needed this balm. Like, I can actually feel that stuff dried my lips out,
yeah,
though, right?
My dries are like, my lips are like itchy and dry.
I don't even know how to end this video. This was just like the biggest hot mess. I really had envisioned a different journey.
Well, then we'd be discovering amazing,
yes,
things.
And
it's like, and
not burning ourselves. But you know, the eyebrow thing did work. Yes. The
eyebrow thing worked.
It worked. Do we have any others that we liked? I think that was it.
No.
That was like, no. And then the Almay, no. And you know, maybe this liner. But I will list everything that we tested out below, along, of course, with Fleur's information. Everything. So that you guys can go and subscribe. And please do, because she makes incredible videos. And I'm so happy to see you.
And
she's a new mom. And I'm just like, oh, I can't even believe. Like, it's so cool to have known you and, like, to see you through all these years. And you know, like, I went to Fleur's wedding and
you did my wedding makeup.
Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh, life just goes
so
like
crazy.
This it really does. And
so crazy.
Yeah, but she's one of the good ones, you guys. Like, if you're looking for real honest good reviews and videos, you're really fun to watch. So you guys go subscribe. And I'm gonna wrap this up. My lips are literally still on fire.
Really burning.
I'm sure yours
really
are too.
Really burning
right,
right now.
All right, thanks for hanging out with us, guys. And if you like the video, subscribe, hit the bell. That's like my new thing that I say.
Read
like,
the instructions.
God, read the instructions of life. All right, we're out of here, and I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah.